Oh, yeah.
It's crawfish time. Thank you, Paul Seafood, for bringing them in. Yes, sir. Got to get after it. Oh, man.
Pot's already going over here. We got a small batch for one of our guys who can't do a lot of seasoning. So we're going to do a small batch for him. Once it's done, we'll be ready to rock and roll for the rest of us.
Got a lot of stress on my mind. It's a nice day to go. Yeah, I got a line. I'ma call up the whole team.
Louder, bro. I got the highway behind me. Yes. It says one teaspoon per 5 pounds. I didn't bring no ice cream. Wasn't recording, but I threw in the potatoes already. Now I'm throwing in the
mushrooms. I like the portobellos because they're freaking, you know, these are baby ones too, not the big ones. Oh,
yeah. Yeah. I think I have a top for this. Can you check in the break room for me, please? Yes, please.
That one broke skin. Can I lift it up from the bottom so I can just pour it in there?
I got a seam.
You know what?
Give me that spoon.
34 times. Try not to be the pilot. One more. Fishing anywhere else, or are you just kind of chilling out now?
I don't know. I might try later.
For how windy it is, the water sure is really clear still.
I know, in the bay. Yeah. I went by there earlier, and it was like crystal clear. Like, damn! Like, the wind must have just picked up because
it started kicking last night already.
No shit.
It was probably 10 to 15 last night. This morning it was only 10-15, and then it really got kicking while we were out there. I was went over to Hog Island, and I was on the protected side. And I poked my head over the top, and I was like, oh shit, where'd this come from?
Big old ladle. Big fucking ladle. But they use it for less. Big like this.
Yeah.
Big one so I can grab it.
Just wash it. It'll be okay.
Now the lead sticking off of it. I guess this is where I have.
Basket inserts is nice.
Yeah. Potatoes will disintegrate, the corn, the mushrooms appear though.
Oh, yeah.
told me something. No, yeah, that was a special.
Light seasoning.
Yeah, because he since COVID, he can't handle heavy spice anymore. Mushroom.
Oh, that one's gonna have some kick to it. That one almost scares me.
Almost. We're so hard headed. Oh, I'm waiting to try that one.
Almost scares me.
And a potato.
Oh,
that one. Now that will scare me. That one's gonna be.
Damn, the color of that one, I almost thought it was a shrimp.
Right? One of them little rock shrimp?
Yeah.
They're all here in that cooler. Hey, y'all ready to eat? Y'all ready to eat? Huh? It's already in there, on top. Thank you. But we couldn't afford it after the oil filter crash. We bought it when it first opened up.
Can I get some potatoes and something?
Yeah. Get back some of those 30 weeks before I'm ready. What about mushrooms?
Yeah.
What? I can stuff it and carry it in so that we...
Right there.
This one's got a kick too.
I think I can take something in my drawer.
Yeah, you can take a turn. Yeah, I got my family at the house, and then my brother and both my brothers are coming over with their friends. Alright guys, last batch coming out after a 20 minute soak. Yep, that's a big crawfish right there. Just kidding. Enough for that little corner right there.
Some of them do.